Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Samizilla, and today we are doing a three-step eye cut crease tutorial. So let me tell you about hooded eyes first, because I have hooded eyes, so the space between my crease and my eyelid is very less. So I need to create a space for the cut crease. So first I would use an eyeshadow base on my eyelid. You can use your concealer. Then I'm going to use a damp sponge and blend this entire eye base. Now I'm going to use some loose powder to make sure that the eye base is settled.
I'm using a flat brush, applying the shade Spicy from the Huda Beauty Naughty palette. I'm using my socket line to create this crease shape. And then blending the eyeshadow by joining the outer corner to my lid. Using a fluffy blending brush, applying a lighter shade rough from the palette to soften the line on the upper crease area to make it look well blended. I'm using a smaller flat brush to apply the eye base to mark the area where I want to create the cut crease. Now dragging the brush downwards to create the cut crease shape. Now we'll join the points. As you can see, it is a little bit untidy, to create a more neat shape. Now I'll fill till the center, as I'm doing a half cut crease. I'm going to use my fingers to blend in the darker shade with my outer corner. Here you have your easy peasy cut crease. Now let's finish the look. I'm going to take a small flat brush and fill in the inner half of my eyelid with the shimmery shade Flower Power from the palette. Using the shade Irresistible as a transition color between the inner corner and the outer corner of the eye. Now we'll carve out the line just about the cut crease with the shade Spicy. I'm balancing my lower eyelid with the shade Rough and Spicy and blending it on the under eye. Using a black eyeliner on the top of my lash line, I'm keeping the liner really thin so that it maintains the distance between my cut crease and lash line. So the next step is optional. I like to use a kajal on my waterline to enhance the look. So as a highlighter, I'm using the whiter shine from the Flower Power shade and also applying it at the inner corner. Finally, finishing up with a coat of mascara.
So this was it, guys. I really hope it was helpful. If you really like my video, do not forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I'll leave all the product descriptions below in the box. Thank you so much for joining in. See you guys in my next one. Bye-bye.